Hello and welcome back to Attingham Park. It's the last day of March today, so need to get this grass rolled before we can do anything else. I've got nicely through it. We will get this grass rolled and get the sugar beet field work ready for drilling on the first day of next month if we can. Other than that, it will be the second day of the month. Get ourselves along by this tree and work out. That has got up to there. Not the fastest of jobs is rolling, but at least having the bigger rolls now covers a bit more ground with each pass, so it's all good. I'll have to have a check and see if there's any slurry as well. Once we get the grass mowed, get the slurry spread. All the oats is drilled and rolled in, which is good. Get all this grass rolled today and get started with getting ready for sugar beet. Bring ourselves around there. Back across this direction. That board's ideal for doing the rolling. It's got the twin wheels on to save on soil compaction a little. Majority of the grass field did get drilled, so I don't think the guy we sacked, I don't think he missed any at least. Too long getting this field finished. We've got a lot of it done yesterday. Way we are up in the rolls behind this, it does make it a little bit easier to work with. Turns nicely on the ends now. It's about 8 o'clock, so we will join you back at 10 o'clock and see where we are. So that will all work in our favour. Maybe I'll show you a bit of cultivation of the sugar beet fields. Well, we've come back a little early because we've almost got the rolling done now. Just show you the finishing off of our rolling. We've had to go to the yard and refuel the tractor. The grass will soon be ready to grow. Hopefully we can get a cut this year, but we've got some grass to mow for this year anyway. The tractor will be left down here to roll the soybeans in. You can see we are almost finished on the grass. Little bit left to get rolled. And then we can get the rolls packed away and go and fetch the arrows for doing the grass. One little bit here left to do. Can head back get ourselves sorted so we can pull the rolls into position. Get this over to the yard, ready to do the next bit. We will get these over to the yard. We will head back to the farm, pick up the arrows, and you can see us once we start getting the sugar beet field worked. got the cultivator brought over so we can get the field arrowed. Let's just go down a gear, there we go. Get the sugar beet fields cultivated. Might be able to get the sugar beet in today, we will see. For now, we will get some cultivation work done. It won't be a lot of sugar beet this year, but it's a field of sugar beet nonetheless. Potato land, finish off on the soybeans, then we can start getting the beans in, cultivate the bean land as well. May actually finish off today just cultivating and start drilling sugar beet and potatoes and soybeans from tomorrow. I think it would be good if we could get the sugar beet in today. We shall see how we get on. Don't knock any of our wheat out. Did a little bit of it there, but nothing too serious. We have got to get the sugar beet drill over here, so we'll take a little while to get that over. The arrow's down, at least it covers the ground to make sure we don't leave too many wheel tracks in the field. Take too long to get this land worked anyway. then get the drill over and get the sugar beet drilled. If we don't get it rolled, it is not the end of the world for sugar beet. Potatoes definitely don't need rolling, but soybeans definitely do. This old set of arrows does a good job working the land down for sugar beet. John Deere's are nice little tractors. We're getting on well with them. It's just a shame they don't go a little bit faster in a straight line, but it is what it is. They all work the same speed when they're on the land, so. They're all working pretty well. It's only dinner time yet, so we might easily get some sugar beet drilled today. Will be a good jump as we come into April. We can get potatoes in and soybeans. Get the soybeans rolled. And get the fertilizer spread on the fields. Every field needs some fertilizer spreading on it. And then we can go mowing. Last bit in this corner end here done, and then into the main body of the field once more. Yeah, we will get the rest of this land worked down, take our tractor up to the soybean field ready to work that down, and join you back with the sugar beet drill and get this sugar beet in the ground today. So it's only 12 o'clock, should be able to get the sugar beet all in, so we will see you when we've got the sugar beet drill over here. We are going to get the sugar beet in today. Go around, get the Edmunds drilled. get into the straight up and down rows. This is sugar beet will be in nice and early. Needs is all of April to get the two fields of soybeans and the field of potatoes in. Around the headlands. Well, enable us to know where we're heading is the main body of the field. John Deere's getting plenty of work, seeing as we're in the spring, same as we do in the autumn. Through the summer months, they won't be getting as much work at all, so that will leave us plenty of work to do in the middle of the field still, but at least it will get a big chunk of the field done. I don't think we'll roll the sugar beet in, nor the potatoes. The rolls will continue on when we get the soybeans in. Using too much seed, which is good. Should be able to get all the sugar beet in with seed we've got in the drill, I think. Will be a good few gorings, just the way the field is lined up. Now, lined up where we want to go, get straight edge along the road. That gets pretty evident there. Let's just go back to the other end and bring that in line with where we are. Cows aren't producing any milk at the moment. They are at the minute having their calves and feeding them, so we shall see. This time we should get nearly to the end of the field, I think. We're not going to, are we? That would be a fair way short of the end of the field. We will head down up one more breed from the same direction. I'll say tomorrow we will bring the cultivator over and get the potato field sorted. Ourselves in position. Bit of a hard job for this tractor to drill sugar beet, but managing. That will get that done. Two little bits here to sort out at the end of here. That's on there. Get back and get these next short rows here in. That gets us there. So now down and get these rows sorted. And that is it for today and for March 1965. We will continue on, work the day out, and finish getting this sugar beet in the ground. for today. That is all we've got time for. So hope you enjoyed today's episode, Rolling and Drilling. When you join us next time, we will have all the sugar beet in and be ready to get the potatoes in. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of what we do here. Like and subscribe and click that bell, you'll get notified when our content is available. And so you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.